Okay, join your hands, close your eyes. Okay, our dear Father in heaven, we thank thee for this wonderful morning. We surrender each one of us into thy hands. Dear Father, bless us, guide us, guard us. Give us thy spirit, give us thy knowledge, give us thy wisdom, so that we may serve thee. Dear Father, bless our parents, teachers, and all our friends and families. Bless the hands who make food for us. Bless the people who are suffering from coronavirus and all the people who are in the mission of treating them. We ask all these things humbly in thy precious name. Amen. Open your eyes, all of you. Very nice. Raya? Okay. Everybody are there? Okay. Shall we start this class with a song? Okay. Yes, can we sing Little Peter Rabbit? Yes, everybody yes. Ready to sing that. Little Peter Rabbit had a fly upon his nose. Your rabbit had a fly upon his nose. Sandy flipped it and it flew away. Sandy flicked it and it flew away. Can we sing one more? Let's sing one more time. Little Peter Rabbit had a fly upon his nose. Little Peter Rabbit had a fly upon his nose. He flicked it and he flicked it and it flew away. He flicked it and he flicked it and it flew away. Ivania, sit straight. Okay. Now let's sing one more song. I'm driving in my car. Can we sing that? Ready? 1, 2, 3, start. Are you all ready to go for a drive, Nancy, ma'am? Yes?
Yes.
Imagine I'm doing a magic. So all of you are getting a small little car. Okay? Small little car is in front of you. Okay, do you have? Okay, I'll do a magic. Did you all get a car in front of you? Imagine there is a beautiful small little car. Okay, and I'm having a blue car. So you can choose your color. Okay, when you see the color you want, it'll come. Okay, now let's open the small car. Okay, open the door. Get inside the car. I got it. Close the door. Close it. Okay, now let's all sit in. Are you ready? Okay, take the key. Put it in the steering keyhole. Okay, yes. Let's start. Put the accelerator. Yes, let's move.
I'm driving.
Are you driving? Okay, can we sing now? I am driving in my car. I'm driving in my car. Beep, beep. Toot, toot, driving in my car. I'm driving very slow. I'm driving very slow. Beep, beep, toot, toot, driving very slow. I'm driving very fast. I'm driving very fast. Beep, beep, toot, toot, driving very fast. I'm driving very slow. I'm driving very slow. Beep, beep, toot, toot, driving very slow. I'm driving very fast. I'm driving very fast. Beep, beep, toot, toot, driving fast. Yay. Okay. Now reached our class. Okay, everybody open the door. Get out of the car. Close the door. Okay, come to my class. Okay, are you here in the class? Yes. Okay, so children, today let's start with EG words. Okay, we will be doing EG words, and after that let's move on to the next pages. Okay, take page number 108 in your textbook, everybody. Okay, we are take mute your mics. Take page number, everybody keep it muted. Alasia, Pia, Namaswi, everybody mute your mics. Okay. Now take your page number 108 in your textbook. Now let's read with pictures first. Okay, Jovak? Okay. Take your textbook, put your finger there. Let's read EG words. Do you see a red box there? Yes. And what is there in that red box? EG. What is it written? EG words. So what is EG, children? Let's make words with that, okay? P-E-G, peg. What is P-E-G, peg? Have you seen your mummy washing the clothes? She goes and puts it for drying up in the room. Yeah? And sometimes she puts something on the cloth so that it doesn't fly away. Okay? She puts a peg on the cloth. What is that peg? we call it clip. Alle? It is peg actually. Okay, it's a peg. It is used to keep the dresses pinned to the rope. It doesn't fly away. Okay, it's a peg. Yeah. So next time, parents, when you go for washing your cloth, when you go for drying your cloth, purposefully forget this box, peg box. Okay, and call your children and tell, Ritika, go get me peg box. Arav Krishna Kumar, go get me the peg box. Angana parayano ta mummy mare. Amma yada mummy parayano. Okay, so your children will run. Zehra will also run and go get the peg box and bring it to you. Okay, yes. So hereafter, all my mothers and children will speak in English at home. Heard? You pay, mummies will tell, mothers will have to speak in English. Okay, when you're cutting in the kitchen, you need onions, tomatoes and all that. You will tell your children, go get me one onion. Go get me 3 potatoes. Okay, so your children will help you in collecting the things. Okay, and after you bring, you say, mummy, is this the one you asked for? Here it is. Okay, you have to say that. Start speaking in English to your mother. Okay, let's read. Kannada vachittunde ma'amne kannu kanilla. Who is that speaking there? Unmuting and speaking there. Keep it muted. Okay, let's read up. First one. P-E-G, peg. What is it? P-E-G, peg. The next one, B-E-G, beg. What is beg? Pleading for something. Namle chalidakka vayanam dhanne mami yodhi chukin. Please, Amma, give me that pencil. Amma would buy a new pencil box. Okay, nala pencil, full box of pencils. And she'll give you only one. And what you people will do? I know you very well. Sharp, 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 make it small. Yes, and keep it inside your box. And you will ask for the next one. Yes, mummy will say, no, 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 no. Then what will you say? You'll say, please, Amma, give me one pencil. Please, Amma, give me one pencil. You do that, no? So that is pleasing, getting, begging. Okay, you beg to your mother. Okay, so pleading for something. So beg. The next one, L-E-G, leg. You all have legs? Yes. Do you all? Yes, all of you have a leg. So L-E-G, leg. Can we read one more time? P-E-G, peg. B-E-G, beg. L-E-G, leg. So I will share, write it down on the board now for you. Please watch my screen. Okay? Okay, so now we have EG words, EG. The first one we see is B-E-G, beg. Beg is to plead for something. Okay, Alasia, beg is to plead for something. Next one we have L-E-G, leg. Okay, when you write B and L, you have to be careful. When you write B, you have to always remember B has a loop here. Okay, B-E-G, beg. L എഴുതുമ്പോൾ എൽ ഡസൻറ്റ് ഹാവ് ദാറ്റ് ലുക്ക്. ഓക്കെ ഇറ്റ് ഗോസ് ഡയറക്ട്ലി ടു ദാറ്റ് ഇ. ഓക്കെ നമ്മൾ എഴുതിക്കുമ്പോൾ തെറ്റിച്ചാൽ ഇറ്റ് ലുക്സ് ലൈക്ക് ബി. മനസ്സിലായോ? സോ വെൻ യു റൈറ്റ് ബി, ബി കെയർഫുൾ. വെൻ യു റൈറ്റ് ബി, ബി ഹാസ് ടു ഹാവ് എ ലൂപ്പ്. വെൻ യു റൈറ്റ് എൽ, എൽ ഡസൻറ്റ് ഹാവ് എ ലൂപ്പ്, ഇറ്റ് സ്റ്റേയ്സ് പ്ലെയിൻ. ഓക്കെ സോ B-E-G, beg. L-E-G, leg. Then we have P E G, peg. What is it? P E G, peg, which means a clip. Okay, we saw a peg which we use for cloths, and this is a leg. And then you ask for, then one more rhyming word is there. What you all eaten? Egg. So let's write, learn the spelling. E G G, egg. Okay, egg has a rhyming sound, so it has one more G here. Okay, here towards the end we see E-G, E-G, E-G. But for the egg, you have one more G towards the end. E-G-G, egg. Okay, Alasia, what happened? You're getting bored. I see your face getting dull. What happened, Alasia? Read, everybody. B-E-G, beg. L-E-G, leg. P-E-G, peg. E-G-G, egg. Okay, understood. Now we will have some revision with these missing letters. Okay, now everybody take your workbook, page number 34 in your workbook. Parents, please help your child take the workbook, page number 34. Children, I want you all to start reading your textbook. Okay? Every day you have to read all these rhyming letters with pictures. Okay? Only then when you get matching, it will be easy for you to do the matching and also to do these missing letters. Okay? Take your pencil in hand. And as I share my screen, you please come copy it with me. Okay? If you know, you can start write it on your own. If you don't, please follow ma'am. Okay, the number one. We have a picture of an hat there. Okay, and you have a dash and AT there. So now tell me what will come there in the dash. What will come there in the dash? Alasia, first one. What will come there? Unmute and give that. Page number 34 in the workbook. Alasia, please tell me what will come there in the first letter?
H.
Very good. So please write H-A-T, hat. Keep it muted. Via Vinu, the next one you have A, yes. What will come next? A-S, what is the next one? Yes. Yes. A-S is S. Number three. Ameya Krishna, please tell me what will come here. P, A, dash. What is the picture you have there? You have a picture of a?
Per Anna Pan.
So you will write Yen there. P, A, Yen, Pan. Okay. Now, number four. Inaya, L, dash, D. What comes there, Inaya? Huh? Inaya? A. L-A-D, lad. L-A-D, lad. Next, Ivania. Ivania, please tell me what comes next. J-A-dash. Others, please keep it muted. Whoever has unmuted, please check if your mic is muted. Ivania, please tell me what comes there. Jar, J-A-R, jar. Please write R there. Next, Elaine. Elaine, what comes next? R dash T. What comes there, Elaine?
A.
Yeah, R-A-T, rat. Abel.
Rat.
Abel, please tell me what comes next.
E.
Dash A-P. What comes? T-A-P, tap. What comes next? T-A-P, tap.
Tap. Oh, what are you tapping?
Ma'am, page number?
34. Is UKJ D joined now? 10:30 is your time. Some of you, did you join late right now? Okay. Next one, number 8. Next one. Okay, sorry. C dash R. Okay. I want Azario. Ala, Aitana to give me the answer. What comes there? Aitana? C dash R.
C.
A. C A R. Ka. Number Aditya Sunil. Aditya Sunil, please tell me what comes next. Dash A M. What comes there? Aditya Sunil, unmute. Number 9, what is it?
Jam.
Jam. So we write J-A-M, jam. Okay, Srinidhi, next one. Yen dash dash. What comes there, Srinidhi? Unmute. Unmute.
E-T.
E-T. N-E-T, net. Ritika. Tell me what comes next. Dash G is given. Dash G is given. What will you come? What will come?
Yeah.
No. 11th one. 11th one. What is Ritika? What's a picture you see there? It's a picture of an egg. Apa first enda vara?
Egg.
E. What will come? E G G egg. What will come? E G G egg.
G
Arya Krishna Kumar.
Page
number 34 in the workbook. Please keep it muted. Ritika. Arya, please tell me what will come next. Dash E D. What comes there, Arya Krishna Kumar? Dash E D. Where do you sleep, Monu? On the? Arav, where do you sleep?
Bed.
Bed. Bed. What's the first letter? What's the sound? Bed in the first sound in the?
B.
B. B-E-D. Bed. Okay. Jake Sebi. Next one. L dash dash. Nindana, what is that place? It's a? Lab. Adindana salatinde pere? Lab. What will come there? Jake Sebi. Jake is still yawning. What happened? Tell me. What will come there?
Leg.
Leg la first before that. L A B. Lab. What will come there? L A B. Lab. Okay. Next. What will come next? Dash E G. L-E-G, leg. Okay, sorry. L-E-G, leg. L-A-B, lab. So E will come there. Okay, so parents, after my class, what you have to do is, again, you rub this and give it to your children. Okay, again, you rub this and give it to your children so that they fill in again. Okay, so children, before that, let's read one more time looking into the textbook, page number, sorry, not in the textbook, workbook, page number 34. Let's read one more time. Put your fingers there and let's read. Okay, H-A-T, hat, A-S-S-S, P-A-N, pan, L-A-D, lad, J-A-R, jar, R-A-T, rat, T-A-P, tap, C-A-R, car, J-A-M, jam, N-E-T, net, E-G-G, egg, B-E-D, bed, L-A-B, lab, and L-E-G, leg, L-E-G, leg. Okay, so will you all read this? Okay. Okay. Now let's move on to the number names. Okay, children. Let's move to the number name now. Okay. Everybody close your books. Leave it aside. Now look at the screen which Mama is going to share. Okay, today let's start writing numbers from number names from 81 to 90. Okay, so we are starting with 80 today. So what's the spelling of 8? E I G H T 8. Okay, you write Y to that, add Y to that to make it 80. E I G H T Y 80. Read one more time. E I G H T Y 80. Okay, now let's write from 81 to 90. Okay, E I G H T Y 80 and write O N E 1. 81. Okay, let's write 82. E I G H T Y 80 and let's do. Oh, sorry, the video is off. Okay. Let's write E-I-G-H-T-Y T-W-O 2. Okay. Next one, 83. Let's write E-I-G-H-T-Y 80. And let's write 3. T-H-R-E-E 3. Okay, next 84. Let's write E I G H T Y A T. And let's write F O U R 4. 84. 85. E I G H T Y A T. And let's write F I V E 5. 85. 86. E I G H T Y A T. And let's write yes, I E X 6. 86. 87. E I G H T Y A T. And let's write 7. S E V E N. 87. What's the spelling of 88? E I G H T Y A T. And let's write E I G H T. 88. What's the spelling of 89? E I G H T Y A T. And let's write Yen I Yen E. 89. What's the spelling of 90? Yen I Yen E. And let's write T Y. So it becomes 90. Okay, write the spelling of 9 and add T Y to that. So it makes it 90. Okay, can we say one more time the spelling of 80 and 90? Okay. What's the spelling of 80? E-I-G-H-T-Y-A-T. Spelling of 80. What's the spelling of 90? N-I-N-E-T-Y-90. Okay, so if you know the spelling of 80 and 90, you can easily write number names from 81 to 90. Okay, children? Who is talking there? Keep it mute. Who is talking there? This is why I kept you mute. Okay. Okay, children. Now, who will tell me numbers from 1 to 100? Each line we'll make somebody to tell. Okay? Starting with Raya. Raya, each line you will say, I will write it on the screen. Okay? Okay, I'm sharing my screen. Wait. I'm sharing my screen. I will call you one by one. I will call you one by one. Who is unmuted? 1 minute. I just want to see who has Ayush Vaiga, please mute your mic. Ayush and Vaiga, please mute your mic. Azario, turn on your video. Ritu Parna, video on, please. Ayush and Vaiga, please mute it. Okay. Sharing my screen, I'll call one by one. Only those children will start saying the numbers. Raya, turn on your video. Make it fast. I don't want to have a delay. Okay?
Cool.
Okay, go ahead. Raya, start from numbers 1 to 10.
1,
ah.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Namaswi, start from 11. Namaswi.
Yes.
Continue from 11.
12.
1, 11. 1, 2, 12.
1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 1, 18.
1, 9, 19. 2, 0.
0, 20. 20.
Okay, I'll continue next. 2, 1, 21. 2, 2, 22, 2, 3, 23, 2, 4, 24, 2, 5, 25, 2, 6, 26, 2, 7, 27, 2, 8, 28, 2, 9, 29, 3, 0, 30. Mia, continue from 31. Mia Teresa, start.
31,
32, 33, 34, 36,
37,
38,
39, 40. Isa, start from 41. Isa Tino. Thank you, Mia. Keep it muted. 41.
41, 42, 42, 43, 43, 44,
44, 45,
46,
46,
47,
48,
48,
49, 50. Okay, Ethan, start from 51.
കുട്ടികൾ പറഞ്ഞിട്ടില്ല പോലെ തന്നെ
51 51 52 52 53 54 54 55 55.
Ayush grandfather, can you mute it?
57.
But I can hear you, sir. The sound is coming.
I don't know, ma'am.
I'm
muted.
You have muted, but the video is here. It shows unmuted. But I can still hear you talk.
59, 60.
Video is off, but 58. Video is off, sir. I cannot see the child, but I can hear you talk. 59 and 60.
60.
Okay. Now let's continue. 6 1 61 62 63 63 64 65 66 67 68 69 69 70 70 71 71 72 72 73 73 74 75 75 76 76 77 77 78 79 80 80. Then let's start from 81. 81 81 82 82 83 84 85 86 86 87 87 88 88 89 89 90 90. Then we write from, I don't know, I have an icon here. Okay. 91 91 92 93 93 93 94 94 95 95 96 96 97 97 98 99 99. And we write 100. Okay, Zehra. So today I want all my children to write numbers from 1 to 100, and also the number names from 81 to 90. Now everybody take your textbook, page number 33. Everybody take the textbook, page number 33. Let's move on to colors. Okay, just read from the book. Okay, let's identify the colors and read. Page number 33, please. Okay, now everybody put your finger and let's read. Okay, the first one. Okay, the first one, let's read. R-E-D, red. Okay, the first color, what do you see there? A red color, strawberry. Is Raya wearing a red dress? Yes, I see red color dress. Okay, the next one. A blue color glob, blue earth. Ayush grandfather, have you do you have another device named Ayush? Because I see a screen here. If you check on the screen, there is your video is muted. I see you and your child, but there is one more name here, Ayush R, but the video is off and they have not muted. Is there any other child coming from other class and joining here? Ayush, your video is off. If you don't belong to this class, please, you may leave. If you are a first standard child, please leave. I don't see your video on, but your sound is also not muted. Not you, Ayush, I'm not speaking to you, okay? Ayush grandfather, yours is done. I think there is one more name I'm seeing here. Okay, let's read now. Everybody, the first one, R-E-D, red, red color strawberry. Okay, what do you see the next one? Next picture, it's a blue color earth. Blue earth. What's the color of our earth? It's blue color. The next one, we have yellow sun. What do we have? Yellow sun. Yellow sun. Next one, we have orange fruit. We have a fruit called orange. Okay, and the color is also orange. Green grass. Look at the next picture, green color grass. Next one, purple brinjal. Purple brinjal. Next one, brown chocolate. What is it? Brown chocolate. Next one, white milk. White milk. Black crow. We have black crow. Okay. When we'll play a small game, when I say the colors, you will have to touch and show it. Okay, yellow, touch yellow in your book. Everybody touch yellow sun. Okay, next one, brown chocolate, touch brown chocolate. Okay, red strawberry, touch red strawberry. Okay, black crow, touch black crow. Okay, green grass, touch green grass. Okay, blue earth, touch blue earth. Okay, white milk. Purple brinjal. Okay, excellent. Can we play it fast one more time? Okay, red. Black. Brown. Yellow. Okay, blue. Orange, green, purple. Now, okay, thank you so much. Put your hands down. Okay, children, now turn over the page. Take page number 39. It's a GK oral, okay? You have all learned this in LKG, okay? About your school, the name of your school, who is the chairman, okay? There are only a few changes here now. So let's speak about, if anybody is asking you, speak about your school. So what will you say, Zehra? My school. Okay, how will you say? My school. Then how will you start? The name of my school is Dr. Jaju Davis International School. Everybody say that. The name of my school is, louder please. The name of my school is Dr. Jaju Davis International School. I want all of you to repeat. Keep your mics muted, but I want to see your lips move. Nasaha is not talking. Rhea is not talking. Rituparna is not opening the mouth. Mia is not opening. Abel not opening. Ishfaq, I cannot see you only. Aditya is also not opening the mouth. Everybody will open your mouth and speak, okay? The name of my school is, repeat, Dr. Jaju Davis International School. Dr. Jaju Davis International School. Okay, next one. My school is in Mala. Say that. My school is in Mala. My school is in Mala. Next one. My school has classes from LKG to plus two. Parents, please make a note there. LKG to plus two. Okay, my school has classes from LKG to plus two. Next one, Dr. Jaju Davis Perepaden. Dr. Jaju Davis Perepaden is our chairman. What will you say? Dr. Jaju Davis Perepaden is our chairman. Everybody say that. Dr. Jaju Davis Perepaden is our chairman. Next one, Mrs. Rajini is the principal of our school. Right, please, parents, make a note of it. Mrs. Rajani is the principal of our school. Who is the principal of your school, children? Mrs. Rajani is the principal of our school. Okay, the next one. The name of our KG head is, again, Mrs. Rajani. Okay, the name of our KG head is Mrs. Rajani. Next one. The name of my class teacher is. Who is your class teacher? Who is your class teacher, Nancy ma'am? Okay. So please write. The name of my class teacher is Nancy ma'am. Okay. Then I love my school. The name of my class teacher is Nancy ma'am, and you can write I love my school. Okay. Now you can. This is only oral, so parents please train them for the oral on topic my school. Okay. So children, you will say this. The name of my school is. Everybody say. Put your hands here and say. The name of my school is Dr. Raju Davis International School. It is in Mala. It is in Mala. Okay. My school has classes from. My school has classes from. My school has classes from LKG to plus two. LKG to plus two. Okay. Dr. Raju Davis Perepaden is our chairman. Dr. Raju Davis Perepaden is our chairman. Okay. Mrs. Rajani is our principal. Mrs. Rajani is our principal. The name of our KG head is Mrs. Rajani. Okay. The name of my class teacher is Mrs. Nancy. Okay. I love my school. I love my school. Okay. Okay. So children, I want you to repeat this every day. Okay. I think with this, we have come to the end of the portions in the second term book. Now we need to do a lot of revision here in second term book. Okay. So parents, you need to help me every day, make them read English, the textbook. Okay. If you do with the English, make them ask them to read with pictures. One time reading is enough. Okay. And even the EVS, bird's name, flower's name and all that, just make them look at the picture and read it. Okay. So children, today I need you to write in the notebook number names starting from 81 to 90. Okay. Do that and write numbers 1 to 100 one time. Okay. That's all for today. Okay. Thank you, children. See you all in the next session. Bye-bye.